Good afternoon, children. Let's begin with our English session, Standard 1. Which animal is this? Correct. It's a dog. A dog bark. What is the sound it make? Yes, correct. It make bow wow. Yes, we had learned before also. And a dog lives in a kennel. And which sound it make? Correct. It bark. Now. And you all are like a pet dog in your house to protect our house. Yes. So now we'll write one composition on my pet dog. Composition on my pet dog. Now see, this is a pet dog. So how will write it? I have a pet dog and its name is Tommy. Its name is, what is his name? Tommy. You can write any name, whichever you like. What I wrote, its name is Tommy. Now, it is brown in color. And where does the dog live? Correct. It lives in a kennel. Just now we had learned, no? The shelter of the animals. So, in that, we had learned that dog lives in a kennel. So, we write here, it lives in a kennel. And which sound it make, dog? Yes, correct. It barks. So, how will you write it? It barks loudly. And it protects our house. You know that. A dog protects our house. It runs very fast. As you know, dogs are running fast. So, it runs very fast. I give him roti, milk, bread, etc. So, what we give him? If you have a pet dog, we give the food which we have made in our house. Mostly dog eats bones also. And now our pet dog, they are eating roti, milk, bread, etc. It is very faithful animal. You can trust this animal, which our pet dog. So I like my dog very much. So, understood how to write the composition on this? Now, we'll write the full composition here. My pet dog. First line. I have a pet dog. Its name is Tommy. It is brown in color. And where it lives? Correct. It lives in a kennel. It barks loudly. It runs very fast. I give him bread, milk, roti, etc. It protects our house. It is very faithful animal. And I like my dog very much. So, understood how to write composition on my pet dog? You have to write this 10 line in your notebook. Once again, we'll repeat it. I have a pet dog. Its name is Tommy. It is brown in color. It lives in a kennel. It barks loudly. It runs very fast. I give him bread, milk, roti, etc. It protects our house. It is very faithful animal. I like my dog very much. I hope you understood. Now, thank you. Be safe. Stay at home. Take care.